Okay, mula naman sa usapin ng Vulcan, dumako naman tayo sa naganap na Met Opera sa may CCP sa I Love My Culture.
Inimbitahan ng Cultural Center of the Philippines ang I Love My Culture team, ang New York Met Opera at ang Filipinas Opera Society Foundation, in cooperation with the Ayala Mall Cinemas at Green Belt sa kanilang muling paglunsad ng screenings ng latest operatic productions ng Metropolitan Opera sa pamamagitan ng digital technology.
This is called Metropolitan Opera in HD, which means in high definition. There are about 6 operas that will be presented for this season, and these are operas that were staged at the New York Metropolitan House. Differences between that and the one that we buy from stores, mga DVD, is that first of all, this is in high definition. And secondly, these are operas that are not available readily by the Met. What is beautiful about this kind of presentation is that during the intermission of the live opera, there are backstage scenes where some of the major actors are interviewed, and then there is like a backstage tour of the production, etc. So the audiences can witness what goes on backstage.
Bahagi ng advokasya ng Sentrong Pangkultura ng Pilipinas na hikayatin ang kanilang mga manonood na tangkilikin ang mga pagbabago sa iba't ibang mga pangkat pansining dala ng pagbabago ng panahon at teknolohiya.
These kinds of projects, even if opera is not readily accessible to Manila audiences, if and when they get to be exposed to this kind of event, especially with this high definition thing where the visual imagery much clearer, and hopefully this makes it much more enjoyable to them. Hopefully this will attract people to see this kind of event. And hopefully when we present opera next time in the Philippines, in Manila at CCP, we will get to see more hard bodies in our audiences.
At ito ang paanyaya ni Dr. Raul M. Sonico.
Rigoletto, another Italian opera, on October 14. Rusalka, November 18. Othello, December 16. La Boheme, again, January 13 in 2015. Werther, February 10. And Enchanted Island on March 3rd. So I would like to invite our viewers, spend some time to watch these particular operas. This is definitely added food for our spirit, for our soul, not only for our body.